Morning students, today we are going to read a chapter 17 tenses on page number 77 in your book. So open your books. Let's start this. The tense of a verb tells about the time of an action. Jo tense hota hai ek verb ka, wo hume kya batate hai ki action kab hua. The tense of a verb shows when an action takes place in the present, past or future time. तो जो भी tense होता है वो हमें verb के action से बताता है कि action कब हुआ, present में, past में या future में. Look at the pictures and read the sentences given below. Before that we have to learn what is present. Present means जो समय चल रहा है. What is past? Means, past means बीता हुआ कल, जो समय जा चुका है. Future, what is future? Future means आने वाला कल, जो कल आएगा, जो समय आएगा. So first sentence is Rohan eats an apple. You can see Rohan apple खाता है. Rohan सेब खाता है, दिख रहा है आपको? It means ये action present में चल रहा है. Rohan ate an apple yesterday. Rohan ने कल सेब खाया. There is no apple on his table. Rohan ate. Rohan apple खा चुका है. Past में action हो चुका है. हमें किससे पता चला? Yesterday. Rohan ने कल सेब खाया. Next. Rohan will eat an apple tomorrow. Rohan कल सेब खाएगा. Tomorrow means कल खाएगा. तो will eat. In present हमने eats का use किया. Past में change करने के लिए हमने ate verb का use किया. And future के लिए will eat का use किया. So you can see the changes. Rohan, apple ये same रहा. हमने सिर्फ verb को change किया है. Next, we will learn about simple present tense today. The simple present tense that an action is in present time. Simple present tense हमें ये बताता है कि action present अभी हुआ है. Person के according ये divided है. आपको table given है singular and plural. First person I or we, second person you or you, third person he, she, it, they. Plural forms are also given. So you can see right. It means the first form of verb is used with I, you, we and they. The first form of verb with S or ES is used with he, she, it. So firstly remember formula of present tense. Present tense में हम first form of verb का S या ES के साथ यूज करते हैं. अब हमें एक बात याद रखनी है कि हम आई, वी, यू, दे के साथ या कोई प्लूरल नाउन गिवन हो तो हम सिर्फ फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब का यूज करेंगे. विद ही, शी, इट कोई नेम गिवन हो या फिर कोई सिंगुलर नाउन हो तो हम फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब के साथ एस या ईएस का यूज करेंगे. On next page, examples are given. The mango drops from the tree. Mango is singular, so first form of verb with S. He knocks, first form of verb with S. The gardener digs, first form of verb with S. So you have to read it yourself. Rules.